Hello and welcome to a quick keyboard showcase of the Logitech K120, which I have for you down here, where I'm just going to go over the polling rate and chord splitting of this device with the program that I have over on the left here, which just allows me to show you the exact interval between key presses. The first thing that I'm going to be doing is just kind of hitting the keys sort of sporadically here and seeing if any sort of patterns form. Let's see, I see 48, 31, 40, 39, 56, more 31, 16, 40. What you're going to notice for most of these is that it's not exact, but it's an approximate multiple of 8. There's going to be 7 to 8 milliseconds in between the intervals here, which indicates that this is a low polling rate device, likely 125 hertz. And as far as the chord splitting goes, again, cannot hit too many keys with this, so we're just going to hit the top 4 and just see if any patterns arise. And you will see that, in general, the keyboard can send chords within the same polling cycle. Every once in a while, I do seem to get hits that stray within the same polling cycle. I can't quite explain that, but it's overall, the keyboard is indeed a low polling rate device, 125 hertz, and generally does not chord split. I hope this information is useful to you, and take care.